Hello students, how are you all? Yes, today our subject is English. We learn English. We are learning no poem to Home Sweet Home. We are doing revision. Yes, so today also we will do revision. Okay, what revision we will do today? What revision? Yes, we will do revision of fill in the blanks, meanings and TF and what and yes, first we will do meanings. Okay, so I will show you what we have to do today. So see now, learning points. See, first we will revise. What we will revise? Meanings, fill in the blanks, true or false. We will revise meanings, fill in the blanks, true or false. Okay, and today what we will learn? Today we will learn give one word and rhyming words. This all is revision only. This poem full is revision, but in last revision we did revision of meanings, fill in the blanks, true or false. This time we will do revise, give one word and rhyming words. Yes, so are you ready? Now you have to give answer of meanings, fill in the blanks and true or false. Okay, yes, okay, you are ready? Yes, first what we will revise? Meaning, fill in the blanks, true or false. Okay, and then we will revise give one word and rhyming words. So see, first we will revise meaning. See, I have changed the order so that I want you all to know the answer. Number one is blocks, B-L-O-C-K-S, blocks. You should know what is blocks. Yes, can anyone answer? You all know the answer. B-L-O-C-K-S, blocks. What will be the answer? Large solid pieces. Large solid pieces. See, learn. If you want to write, write down in your notebook. Okay. B-L-O-C-K-S, blocks. Large solid pieces. Sound. S-O-U-N-D, sound. What is the meaning of sound? Last lecture I told you the meaning of sound. Sound is in good condition. In good conditions. Okay. Number three is adore. A-D-O-R-E. Adore. What will be the answer? Adore. Yes. Love. L-O-V-E. Love. Adore. Love. Number four. Windmill. Windmill. What is windmill? Windmill is a machine. A machine. You all have done this, no? Yes, in your homework. B-L-O-C-K-S, blocks. Large solid pieces. Sound in good conditions. Adore, love, L-O-V-E, windmill, a machine. Now you all know this answer. Okay, see, yes, you all have learned this well. Yes, very good if you have learned and wrote in your homework book as well as in your fair book. See now, fill in the blanks. Now fill in the blanks we will do. Number one, a home can be made of sticks and dash. A home can be made of sticks and, yes, this is your revision, speak up. What will come here? A home can be made of sticks and mud. Okay? You can write in your book. A home can be made of sticks and mud. Understood? Number two. A blank, see here there is a blank. A dash can have a windmill above. A dash, a hoe, H-O-M-E, hoe. A hoe can have a windmill above. Okay? Yes, see number one. A hoe can be made of sticks and mud. M-U-D, mud. Number two. A hoe can have a windmill above. Okay? A hoe can have a windmill above. Yes. Now see number three. A hoe can be under the A home can be under the, where it can be? Under the, yes. Come on, write down in your notebook. A home, rough book, homework book. A home, C-N, can be under the, have you written? A home can be under the ocean. O-C-E-A-N. Ocean. A home can be under the ocean. Now number four. A home. H-O-M-E. Home. C-N can, H-A-V-E, have a dash, blank. See here you have to blank, don't write anything, only blank. O-N, on its side. O-N, on, I-T-S, its, S-I-D-E, side. A home can have a chimney, C-H-I-M-N-E-Y, chimney on its side. Number five, you can be safe and sound in a, you can be safe and sound in a, see write down number five. Y-O-U, yes, write fast, Y-O-U, C-A-N, can, B-E-B, S-A-F-E, safe, A-N-D, and, S-O-U-N-D, sound, in, a, oh, okay, you have completed this. See, now I will read. A home can be under the ocean. A home can have a chimney on its side. Number five. You can be safe and sound in a home. Have you written this? Okay. You have written, fill in the blanks in your rough book. Write it. Okay. See now. True or false? This you only have to read. Don't write. Okay. Read it. T-R-U-E. True. Or false. Number one, a home can be made of sticks and mud. A home can be made of sticks and mud. What will be the answer? You all know the answer, no? Yes, see, read again. A home can be made of sticks and mud. What will be the answer here? Answer is true. T-R-U-E. True. See again, number one. A home can be made of sticks and mud. True. Number two. A home can be two stories tall. A home can be two stories tall. The answer is false. What is the answer? False. It is true or false? So it cannot be two stories. It can be 20 stories, more than 20 also. Okay? A home can be two stories tall. The answer is false. Number three. A home can be under the ocean. A home can be under the ocean. Is this sentence true or false? Yes, this sentence is true. You all know the answer. Number four. You can be safe and sound in the forest. You can be safe and sound in the forest. Answer is false. F-A-L-S-E. False. You can be safe and sound in the forest. This sentence is false. Okay? See now here. Give one word. Give one word. Come on. Your book. Yes. This you have written in your fair book, no? Number one. Levels. L-E-V-E-L-S. Levels or floors. F-L-O-O-R-S. Floors in a building. What you have to write? See, there are many words are given. So you have to write only one word. You have to give only one word. Levels or floors in a building. See again. L-E-V-E-L-S. Levels. O-R. Or. F-L-O-O-R-S. Floors. In a building. In a building. See now. Levels or floors in a building. What will be the answer here? I had shown you in the last lecture. We have seen that what is level or floors. I showed you a tall building, no? What was there in that? Yes, the word came in your adverbs also. So, see again. Levels or floors in a building. The answer is, what is the answer? Stories. S-T-O-R-I-E-S. R-E-Y-S, stories. Okay? See, you can write in your notebook. Yes, rough book. Levels, give one word. Write out a heading first. Give one word. Then you can write. Levels, number one. Levels or floors in a building. Answer is stories. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. Okay? Write fast. Number one. Levels. L-E-V-E-L-S. Levels. Or floors. In a building. B-U-I-L-D-I-N-G. Building. The answer is stories. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. Okay. Number two it is a passage. A passage to let the smoke out of the house. Write down number two. A passage. P-A-S-S-A-G-E. Passage. T-O. To let. L-E-T. Let the smoke out of. O-F. Of. T-H-E. The. H-O-U-S-E. House. You have written this number 2? Yes. See, it is right or? You have written properly, see it. A passage. P-A-S-S-A-G-E. Passage. To let the smoke. S-M-O-K-E. Smoke. Out. Of. T-H-E. The house. The answer is chimney. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Chimney. Number 2. A passage. A passage to let the smoke, S-M-O-K-E, smoke out of the house, H-O-U-S-E, house. Answer is chimney, C-H-I-M-N-E-Y, chimney. Okay? Have you written this in your book? Rough book you have to write this. Give one word. Okay? See again. Levels or floors in a building. Stories. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. Okay? Number 2. A passage to let the smoke out of the house. It is chimney. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Chimney. Understood? A passage to let the smoke out of the house. It is chimney. Have you done this? Okay, see now, we will revise. Okay, number one, levels or floors in a building. Levels or floors in a building. You know the answer. You have written in your book, no? Speak up. Say with spelling. Yes, you all know. Stories. S-T-O-R-E-Y-S. Stories. Number two. A passage. P-A-S-S-A-G-E. Passage. T-O-2. Let. L-E-T. Let. The smoke. S-M-O-K-E. Smoke. O-U-T. Out. Of. The. House. Of. The. House. It is. Chimney. C-H-I-M-N-E-Y. Okay. So this was give one word. Give one word means many words are given. No, you have to write only one word answer. Understood? You have to write only one word. Yes, these all are words, no? So you have to write only one word in the answer. Okay? Yes. Now we will learn rhyming words. Rhyming words, I told you, no? These rhyming words are which have same sound. Same sound. Yes, write down heading in your rough book. Rhyming words. R-H-Y-M-I-N-G. R-H-Y-M-I-N-G. Rhyming words. W-O-R-D-S. Words. Rhyming words. Okay. Number one. Sun. S-U-N. Sun. Write down number one. S-U-N. Written. S-U-N. Sun. What will be the answer? Bun. Write down. Bun. B-U-N. Bun. Sun. Bun. Okay. Sun. Bun. S-U-N. Sun. B-U-N. Bun. Sun. Bun. Number two. Pet. P-E-T. Pet. Write down number two. P-E-T. Pet. P-E-T. Pet. What will be the rhyming words of pet? L-E-T. Let. L-E-T. Let. Pet. Let. They are saying same sound they are having. Pet. Let. Pet. Let. Okay. See. Sun. Bun. Pet. Let. Number three. Write down number three. B-A-double-L. Ball. Have you written? B-A-double-L. Ball. B-A-double-L. Ball. B-A-double-L. Ball. It is call. C-A-double-L. Call. Write down in the answer. Call. C-A-double-L. Call. Number three. B-A-double-L. Ball. C-A-double-L. Call. Ball. Call. Number four. K-I-T. Kit. K-I-T. Kit. Return. Yes. K-I-T. Kit. The answer will be bit. B-I-T. Bit. Kit. Bit. Kit. Bit. K-I-T. Kit. B-I-T. Bit. Okay. Number five. D-O-G. Dog. write down number 5. D-O-G, dog. 5 number, D-O-G, dog. What will be the answer? Can you tell me any words? Yes, this is revision, so you all be knowing this. Dog, log, L-O-G, log, L-O-G, log. All have written? See now again. Rhyming words, rhyming words. See number 1. S-U-N, sun. S-U-N, sun. B-U-N, barn. B-U-N, barn. Sun, barn. S-U-N, sun. B-U-N, barn. Sun, barn. Number 2. Pet. P-E-T, pet. L-E-T, let. Pet, let. Pet, let. P-E-T, pet. L-E-T, let. Number 3. Ball. B-A-double-L. Ball. Have you seen the ball? You are playing with ball, no? That ball. B-A-double-L. Ball. Call. C-A-double-L. Call. Ball. Call. Ball. Call. Number 4. K-I-T. Kit. K-I-T. Kit. B-I-T. Bit. B-I-T. Bit. Number 5. D-O-G, dog. D-O-G, dog. L-O-G, log. L-O-G, log. Dog, log. Dog, log. You have written in your rough book? Okay, HW book you have written, no? Rough book. See now again. Sun, bun. Sun, bun. Sun, bun. Sun, bun. See, they are rhyming same. They are having same sound. Sound is same. So, they are called rhyming words. Okay? Sun, bun. Pet, let. Pet, let. Ball, call. Ball, call. Kit, bit. Kit, bit. Dog, log. Dog, log. Dog, log. Okay? So now you all have written this in your rough book? Yes, learn it very well. Okay? Write down this with good handwriting. Understood? Now, see here. Best performance in homework done. So, this time who have done homework, their name will come in this, okay, in the lesson. In this, okay, in the lecture their name will come. Best performance in homework done. So, this time it is Charulia Zainab. Charulia Zainab. Very good. Yes, keep it up, Zainab. Okay, very good. Do your homework regularly. And all students, you also do your homework regularly. Okay? And yes, very good. Do your homework properly and very good handwriting. You will do, no? With good handwriting. Yes. So this time, Charulia Zainab, she has done her best in homework. Understood? Yes, so those students will do their homework daily and regularly, no? Their name will come. Congratulations, Zainab. Yes, very good, Zainab. Okay, so now, yes, You all be safe at home. Do your work properly so that your name will also come in the lecture. Yes. So thank you all. Be safe at home and do your work with good handwriting and properly. Okay.